Alright, what is up guys? Easy Nader Gamer back with more Dead Island Definitive Edition. And we're really trying to finish this game off because it's so horrible. It's been a while since my last upload, but it's been busy. I'm sure you can all relate. I really kind of forget how to play this game, so let's just mess around with the buttons. Hopefully we don't screw up too bad. I think we gotta be close to finishing this thing. What does this button do? Oh, this is my jump. Okay, cool. But yeah, I think we're close to finishing this thing. I think. Oh man, this is freaky. I haven't played this in a while and we haven't run into anything yet. So now I'm like, kinda scared. But I got my gat.
How's it?
Oh, we're just the dude we're looking for? Yeah?
Nowadays, you can't trust nobody. Matutero said you okay. That's one but I trust. The bra from the radio has it wrong, okay? I don't know no way to any prison. But I do know where the walking dead come from. And if you want,
where they come from?
I can take you deep in a jungle. Deep in a jungle. Ugly experiments with God's creatures. This is where the corpses come. This I know.
So somebody created this? Is this a main quest or a serious quest? It's like, I don't really want to start if it's nothing.
Let's go.
Oh, wait. 1 second. You need to get into the boat. Okay, yeah, so this is a main quest. So we're good here. Wait for me, man. I gotta protect him, too. Oh, man. Can't I just give him a gun or something? Don't go too quick. I don't even remember what my reload button is. I don't want to start pressing buttons. I'll end up shooting him in the back or something. Alright, we're close to the boat, right? Dude, onto the boat. What's up? What's wrong? Should I just go onto the boat? Maybe he doesn't know which way to go. No, because this guy doesn't know what he's doing. He's just standing here like a goon. Dude? Are you okay? I'm just gonna get on the boat, okay? See ya. Did we do it? Did we make it? Are we cool? No, because he's still just chilling there like an idiot. Investigate the laboratory. Alright. How do we do that? Oh, this game is just so nuts. Details. You need to get into the boat with Moen in order to get to the laboratory hidden in the jungle. Cool. So, yeah. Travel to laboratory. Nice. And we're off. I don't know if he got in the boat, but that was his own fault. Because he was literally just standing there. Just waiting on a bus or something. I don't know what he was doing. Alright, let's go check out the laboratory. What?
I'll just wait right here.
Why aren't you guys useful? Alright, let me just check something. I gotta go here. Alright, let's set this as our destination. Yep, it's our waypoint. Alright. Chances are I'm going to run into something out there. Dude, is there a vehicle I can take? Please tell me there's a truck or so. Oh, yes. Didn't think I'd see it, did ya? This will make things much easier. Ah, do I remember how to drive? Yep. Alright, here we go. That's a map. Of what? Alright, I'm asking too many questions, I think. Let's just go to where it says we're supposed to go on the map and see what happens. What is that noise? Is there something chasing me? Can I look behind me? No, I can only look. Oh, man. Wow, okay. I'm trying to get through this here. But the viewing angle is pretty bad here. Oh no, not you. Not you. Let's just go through them. There's roads. We're close. Okay. Whoa. I don't want to deal with these guys. Like, at all. Okay, I think I gotta get out here. Alright, let's exit the vehicle. Which is this button. Alright, here we go. Oh, lovely. Can I just run past them?
I'm sorry, where are my manners?
What happens when you have an automatic
You have to go through the locker rooms. The scientists here have started building barricades. Look, see for yourselves.
What am I seeing for myself? I haven't looted anything in a while here, but let's just update. Where are we gonna go here? Alright. Yeah. Okay. Can I get by you and loot that room, or what? No? No, you're gonna be a dick? Alright. Okay. I don't know if I lost any energy. I should have used my rage mode. I never use it. Search, find some engine parts. This is bathroom stall. Some other stuff. What else we got? What is this? Bloody Mary mod, okay. Not sure what that does, but okay. In effect. Pretty much the bathroom. What is this? Oh, a hat stand. If I want to use that for a weapon. No, I'm good. How do I switch my weapons up? Okay. Alright, I do have bullets. They're hard to come by in this game.
What do we got here?
A magnet.
What do we got here?
We got a plant here. Should I go this way? Can I go that way? No. Alright. What do we got? Energy drink. That helps. Trade. Do you have any ammo? Should I buy it? Yes. And what else you got? Do I use any of this stuff? Not really. I think the ammo is going to be the hardest thing. Alright, we'll save some money for mods and stuff. Fruit. Some money. Money. Duct tape. Fruit. Energy. Just loot it. Okay. Metal scrap, yeah. Alright, I guess we'll keep going here. Alcohol, always good. I don't need these energy things. Okay, I think that's it. Down here. Hey, what's this? Battery, nice. Don't need the hammer. Don't need the drink. Fire extinguisher. Alright, let's go chat it up in here.
Soldier.
I'm a scientist, not a soldier, damn it. Damn it, Jim. Recording.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Maybe I'll find something useful.
Sorry, but I didn't even try to help. Just I ran. I kept on running. I kept running. Hear the driver screaming. Somehow I found the lab. A few of the guards thought I was infected. They almost fucking shot me. They didn't.
Nice.
But they didn't. Thank God. Now I'm inside.
And you're lucky.
Now I'm inside. I'm safe inside. But this complex. It isn't. Is not defensible. A group, however, is preparing to leave the lab for the island prison. It's designed to house the worst of the worst. So it's a fortress. If the infection hasn't spread inside, then it may be the last safe place. The last chance any of us have to survive this.
So we gotta find wherever that is. What is this?
So you are all
lets me open
so
it, but doesn't.
Fascinating. Fascinating.
What's he saying?
I'm sure.
Oh, I gotta talk to him.
I'm sure you're like this is doing in the middle of the jungle. It's simple, really. We're developing as well as, testing away from prying eyes. You see, our previous lab was firebombed by animal rights activists. But right now, we're dealing with a more immediate problem. The source of this bizarre infection. I'm sorry. Let me introduce myself. I'm Dr. Robert West. I've been examining the blood from this infection, and it appears to be a virus of some kind. But it mutates so quickly.
It appears to be some kind of Walking Dead revival.
I'll take a sample from each of you. In that case, please line up.
Oh yeah, I keep forgetting we're a group, even though you never see the rest of us. Okay.
Excellent. Thank you. I should have some answers in a few hours. In the meantime, perhaps you could help out a bit here?
Help out a bit. Oh, come on. I don't want to do any side quests for you, Doc. Alright, what'd you have in mind? Oh, we took his cash. Nice. Alright, what is the next quest? Dr. West asked possibility to take your blood samples. Yeah, we did that, no?
Robert, they're trying to claw through. I managed to distract their attention. Oh my god, they see me!
Craig, hold on, I will organize help for you in a moment.
He's trapped in the other part of the laboratory. You have to help him.
I guess.
All right.
Thank you. Please hurry.
Wait, let me get. Where am I going? Oh, he's here. All right. Tell me I don't have to do anything else other than this. Alright, now what? Can I open this door or not? Okay, here we go. Kill them all? Oh, that's just great. Come on, old boy. Let's go. Let's start with you. So this... Right there. He didn't like that. Line up. Oh, come on. And this guy's just still chilling there. No? That was a waste. All right.
Damn bugger bitch bum!
What else you got in here? Some money. Energy drink. Well, I don't really need it. Ooh, what's in the safe? Wow, that's a lot of cash. Another fact. Magnets galore. Yep. Okay, we didn't miss anything. It looks like we're good. No, can't go warn your friends. Oh wow, his arm's stuck up there.
Maybe there's something we can use.
report back to Bob when I'm finished looting this place. Whoops, almost didn't take the battery. What's good? No money on him. No, I don't want that. Obviously can't get in and see Bob. Anything good in here? Okay. What is that? 110 bucks just sitting in there. Wow. More money. Should definitely get some more ammo then. Alright, what else we got? We should probably have enough stuff to make some mods as well, I would imagine. Can we get in? No, I think we already tried. No, can't get in there. Unless there's a door over here. No. Alright, so back to Bob.
You made it! You made it!
Frank,
I
did.
Frank, found a way to turn into a poison that can shut down the central nervous system of the infected, at least temporarily.
Alright, well, what does that mean? Means I have to go help out other people. Well, that's great.
Frank, stay where you are. Frank, just hold on. Where you are. Don't come in. Hold on. Don't come in. I may be infected.
Oh, he changes up his stuff. He doesn't have that ammo anymore. No free slot for pistol ammo. Does that mean I gotta sell something? Should I just trade him a sluggish pistol or something? Okay, I don't know. Okay, that's fine. Whatever. We'll deal with it later. So am I going back this way to talk to this original guy?
This is a problem. I didn't want to worry West. The emergency generator is almost out of gas. Unfortunately,
yeah.
I have to watch the
entrance. I'm sure you can handle it.
Okay.
The main fuse of the generator needs to be replaced. You'll find a new fuse in the warehouse right behind the laboratory. Generator is located just a little bit farther. Don't worry. I'll stay in touch through the camera surveillance system.
Okay. What is this? Oh, shotgun ammo. Nice. All right. Anything else good? See, now I should probably do some... What is this? Home run, lad? Okay. Alright. Let's do some upgrading. We don't need to repair anything. The shock pistol. We don't even have that in our hand right now. Or the shotgun. Calibrated revolver, striker pistol, feeble single shot rifle. Is that what we're using right now? I have no idea. We can make some of these. Meat bait. Oh, okay. Ammo, barbed wire mod, that's cool. Impact mod. Anything else? Probably not. Okay. We make ammo though? Isn't that possible? Create. No. Pistol ammo right here. But we're missing a metal scrap. Oh yay, okay. That was a waste of my time. Okay, let's go searching. Actually, let's mark it out on the map here.
Anything worth anything in here?
Anything worth anything in here?
Probably not. I don't like this. Oh no, I'm stuck in a tree. Go, go, go. Is this where I'm supposed to be? I'm not even in the right spot. What the heck?
Okay, get ready. I'm gonna open the gate for you.
Okay. You gonna close the gate for me too, bud? What is this? Heavy pipe? No thanks.
Okay, you should be able to see the warehouse now.
I am scared to death because I can't see where anything is right now. Is that it down there? Yes, apparently so. They're all chasing me. Just run. When in doubt, just run. Oh boy. Oh, I got hit by something.
Yeah, I
bet that fucking hurts. Bet that fucking hurts.
Okay, we gotta find our way into this thing, and I have no idea how to get in. So we're just gonna keep going down. Yep. Oh god, he's right on top of me. My god. Waste all my ammo. Oh my gosh. Just won't let me reload. Just reload, please. Oh my god. Just unbelievable. What a goon. Alright, just let me in. Please. Oh, man. Close the door. Thank you. Oh.
Maybe you're back the fuck off now.
We definitely need a bomb for that. Okay. Go to the inventory. What do we got? Yeah, let's put that. Here. And do we have a bomb? We do. Let's put the bomb here. Oh, not you again. Just die, everybody. Oh my god, I can't even hide from the guy. Oh my god, are you kidding me? Unbelievable. Unbelievable. Okay. I have got to get to the high ground over here. Oh, unbelievable. I just gotta get in the truck. Won't let me in, won't let me in. Let me in, let me in! Nope.
Yeah.
Oh, if I can just get to a spot where I can tag him. Oh my gosh. Unbelievable. Oh my god. This guy is a menace. Oh, he's still going. Oh, that took him out though, finally at the end there. Wow. Okay. Got my bomb equipped. That bomb did nothing to him. But he's out of the room now. Okay. Nobody else? That scared me. I don't know if the bomb took care of these guys or what. I just threw it and ran, so I have no idea. Okay. What did we come in here for? Recording? No.
Okay. We hit some kind of animal, and the car careened off the road and down an embankment. The trees.
Okay, so we have to go over there.
My driver is badly I think his leg is broken. Wait. I'm hearing something else too. What the fuck is that? It's coming. God, it's something big.
Anything in here?
God. An orangutan. Fuck.
I love surprises.
Jesus Christ. It's infected. It's the animal we hit. It should be
there. Infected orangutan? Okay. That was kind of creepy.
Take it to the generator. Go. Down the hill.
Down the hill, man. I barely survived getting here. No. That's enough. All right. Down the hill. Oh, boy. Dead end. Oh, is that where I'm going?
Anya!
right in the butt. Stop him. All right. I don't know what I'm doing. We're getting a lot of mods lately. What am I doing with this? Is that it? Oh.
Nice.
Turn them off.
Running. All right. So get your asses out of there. Get you get the noise has attracted the infected, and they're coming from everywhere.
Great. Whoops. Where do I gotta go? Okay, just take it off then. All right. Okay.
What's this here? What's this here?
Baseball bat? No? Okay. Time to get out of here. That's done. Oh boy, we gotta run. Oh man, I'm getting stuck. Oh, we went the wrong way. Right on my butt. Oh boy. Oh boy. We will never make it. Oh, man. Somehow.
Thank you. Seriously. Seriously. You may have just saved us all. You may have just saved us all.
Hey. Yeah, you may have just depleted all my ammo.
If you need shells,
help yourselves.
Please help yourself.
Talk to Dr. West.
Talk to Dr. West.
I think he might have discovered something.
I think he might have discovered something.
Oh my god, that was killer. Shotgun shells, thank you very much. How many? Just 10. Alright guys, I'm going to end the video here. When we get back, we will talk to Dr. West, and we'll see what's next in the journey. Okay, peace out.